Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. My name is Sophia and in this video I am recreating the iconic Southfork Ranch from the TV show Dallas in The Sims 4. Right now I'm working on the gate and the driveway to the ranch. This video is not sponsored or anything like that, but Southfork Ranch is actually a real place that you can visit. I will leave the information down below. They have a website, they have social media. It's iconic because they still have some of the items from the show in their ranch. And you can actually visit if you live in the United States. Sadly, I don't live in the United States, but I hope that someday I can visit the ranch. Thank you.
Thank you.
When it comes to the back part of the house and the backyard, I feel like the backyard looks really close to the one you see on the TV show. When it comes to the house itself, it looks a little different, but it was the only way that I could make it on the game, since the real one looks kinda tricky to do on the game. After all, it is a game and we don't have everything. Sometimes we need to actually recreate something on the game. So I did my best. I still hope you enjoy it.
Thank you.
If you made it this far, I want to say thank you so much for watching, and if you enjoy this type of content, please make sure to subscribe. I will upload this ranch on Southfork Gallery. As it is, it was taking too long to do the inside of the house, almost 2 hours. I had to edit a lot, and so in this video is just the outside. Let me know in the comments if you want a second part of this video or if you enjoyed the way it is. Thank you so much. I will see you in my next video.